first thing Al-Nazem has to do is show his teammates his ring.
Here's Zahorna in. Fans gets it back, put it in front. Settled down by Lewis.
And he was talking about.
He scores! Sidorov with a shot from the point. And the Flames defenseman makes it 3-0.
And a broken play here. And again off the rush. Look at the gap. And that allows the Flames again to get in the zone. This time it's their fourth line. Puck recovery. And Zadorov, who's got a great shot, just throws it towards the net. But some nice work in front right there by Zahorov to screen the goal.